Hey guys, welcome to Ground Pound Gaming. This is going to be the first 30 minutes of Darksiders, Warmastered Edition. Putting this on easy, so that way no one has to watch me die a bunch in the first 30 minutes. I played this game a bit when it was out on 360. Maybe I had it on PS3, I can't remember. And I just remember getting stuck at, like, the first big boss fight.
Since the dawn of time, the armies of heaven and hell have waged an endless war. Drawn to the conflict was the Charred Council, an entity bound by ancient laws to preserve order and balance. It held that any great power, unchecked, threatened the very fabric of the universe. In time, heaven and hell came to honor the council and its laws, for none were beyond the swift and terrible justice of the council's enforcers, a fearsome brotherhood known as the Four Horsemen. Amid the turmoil, the first humans emerged. The council foretold that these weak but cunning creatures would someday be integral to the balance. Thus, a third kingdom was named, the Kingdom of Man. By order of the Council, a truce was forged between heaven and hell. The Great Pact was bound by seven seals, to be broken at the appointed time, when man's kingdom stood ready for the End War. A battle that would bring balance and determine the ultimate fate of the three kingdoms.
Go. that demon scum. Ouch. Jumping around. Oh, here's a big guy. Can't I throw cars?
Judgment approaching!
That guy? I guess so. A lot tougher now. Still not tough enough. Corruption. Oh. Never mind. Get out of here.
Hey,
gain health soon. Have I not beaten them all yet? There we go. Them. I'm pretty sure I hit jump there.
The horseman approaches. We will not yield. We will not yield.
But you will die. That pretty far. Come here, little humans. Oh. Are losing this one.
Impossible. Abaddon. What is this? Where are my brothers? This cannot be. A final seal.
My lord!
Did this happen? The seventh seal was not broken.
Abaddon! What in heaven's name have you done?
I answer the call.
Take that, giant evil demon man.
Yeah!
my car. Give me another car. That's a lot easier than trying to aim it. Please don't pick up the road again. Taking away my power. Oh, he's laughing at me.
The law has been broken. And so have you, horseman. Raided the dark against the demons, and still you accuse me?
Your defeat proves nothing. Likely the Destroyer cast you aside when he was finished with you.
You have defiled the law, Horseman. You will be punished.
I serve only the Council. Only the Balance. As the Horsemen always have. Send me back. I will punish the ones responsible.
How? What hope do you have against the Destroyer's armies? You are powerless.
Then I will fail. And the demons will have carried out your sentence.
Very well. You will return to the Earth. But you will be watched. Come forth.
Framed.
Chaos Eater. The angry blade thirsts for destruction.
That's awfully nice of them.
Council confers with demons now, does it?
Since the truce was broken, some demons have fallen from the Destroyer's favor. Volgrim is one such outcast. He has long sought an audience with us.
How long have I been here?
Looks like our trajectory was a little off. Not so fast, Horseman. Let's lay down a few ground rules. Until this is over, you're a dog on a leash. I say bark, you bark. And if I have to kick you, you'd better not bare your teeth. Understand? Or should I teach you to play dead? Good boy.
Seraphim Hotel. Of course that's what it's called.
The council ordered you to seek out the vote. So start seeking!
I am on casual though. There's a surprising amount of them though. Down or up? No? That's not where I'm going? Yes, it is. Alright guys, this has been the first 30 minutes of Darksiders Warmastered Edition on the Xbox One. If you like the video, make sure to check out our others, comment, like, subscribe. You guys know the drill. Thanks for watching.